people at Garforth Academy. Firstly, can I welcome you to this alternative way that we're having to do our transition activities. We really hope that you enjoy seeing some of the Academy through this virtual tour, but we are absolutely devastated that you haven't been able to come and join us doing some transition work before the summer holidays. We will make sure that we build in some time during the early days of September to make sure that you can do some transition activities and get to know the other students in your year group and in particular in your form. We are really, really looking forward to welcoming you to Garforth Academy. We think it's a fantastic school and we know that you will quickly become an integral part of it, and we will quickly become very, very proud of you and everything that you will do at the Academy. We are looking forward to welcoming you as you begin your 7-year journey with us.
Hello Year 7, my name is Mr. Bambra and I'm the Learning Manager for Year 7. My job is to guide you through Year 7, offer you as much advice and support as possible, and I look forward to seeing you as soon as you get here.
I'm Mrs. Wright, I'm the Inclusion Coordinator and the Safeguarding Lead here at Garforth Academy. I'll be working closely with Mr. Bambra to work with you all and when you join us in Year 7. I've been responsible for the transition and it was great seeing you all on the Zoom sessions just a couple of weeks ago. I'm really looking forward to meeting you all and I hope you're looking forward to joining us here at Garforth Academy.
This is what's known as the Sunken Playground and we'll meet here on your very first day.
This is the blue line. This is where we will welcome you into the academy in the morning. There'll be staff here to check that you're wearing the correct uniform. You'll have your planner out and your hand ready to show us, and we'll be here to welcome you for a great day. This is one for all you parents and carers. This is our main reception area. Our friendly reception staff are here to take any calls that you make. If you do have a visit that's been pre-arranged with us, please come into the academy here and they will make sure they can help and direct you in the right place. You'll have all been assigned to one of 10 form groups. Every morning you will spend time in your form group. You are able to leave your PE kits and any coats or bags that you have in your form room and collect them again at the end of the day. It's the same room you will go to every morning and you'll spend time there with your form tutor and with your form group. You'll go through your planner, you may do some reading one day, but you'll certainly have tasks to complete every morning before you're ready to start your lessons.
This is our English department, and as with maths, you will do 4 lessons of English a week. You're given plenty of time to settle in with your new teachers and they will assess you and eventually put you into the appropriate class later in the year. This is our lower school hall where we will have our weekly assembly. It's also the space we use for any visiting speakers or presentations and where you will get the opportunity, many of you, to do your own assembly to the rest of Year 7.
This is the main dining room. This is where you'll come up first or second break. They serve a range of delicious hot foods and cold foods. They have sandwiches and pasta pots. You can also come in here on the morning before school, where they sell hot chocolate, they have bacon sandwiches, they have toast, a range of lots of lovely food for you to try in here.
This is our maths department, and in Year 7 you will do 4 lessons of maths a week. Do not worry about what set you will be put into. You are given plenty of time to settle in, for teachers to get to know you, so you put in the appropriate class.
This is the crossroads. I know many of you are really concerned that you're going to get lost or not be able to find your way around when you join us in September. Please don't worry about that. We will all be here to help you. There'll be staff at every point telling you where to go, and we haven't lost a student yet. This is the central point, so if we direct you, the crossroads here tend to lead off to everywhere within the school, so this is a really good place to learn.
This is the ILC, our Independent Learning Centre. You'll spend a lot of your time in here, whether that be lessons or taking advantage of the after-school homework club, which runs every evening. Please use this space. It is a fantastic learning facility.
At some point, everybody needs a little bit of extra help. And here at Garforth Academy, we've got lots of support available for you. It may be that you need a little bit of extra help in some of your lessons, and we have a specific support department that can offer that help to you.
This is one of our ICT suites, Year 7. We know how important computers are to you, and you will have one lesson of ICT a week.
You will have three lessons every week of science. One of the big questions Year 6 students always ask me at this time of year is, will we be doing experiments? And absolutely, there'll be lots of experiments, lots of key things going on in these science lessons, and I love coming round and seeing all the different things you're getting up to. We have some great sports facilities here at Garforth Academy. You'll have two lessons every week and you'll be on a rotor system, so you do lots of different activities. We have football, rugby, dance, basketball, athletics, cricket. Depending on the season, you'll do lots of different activities. We've also got lots of very successful after school teams, and I hope that you'll all manage to join one of those. We've got lots of famous people who were in the sporting profession who came to Garforth Academy, so there's a lot there for us to live up to. Mr. Bamborough.
Hello Year 6, my name is Mrs. Ewing, I'm Vice Principal at the Academy. What can I tell you? I can tell you for sure that we are incredibly excited for you starting with us in September. And I can only apologise for the fact that we haven't seen you in person, but I know that you are all aware of the reasons behind that. And I'm really glad to see so many of you have joined in with the transition activity so far and have been part of the Zoom meetings with Mrs. Wright. We are ready for you and we're very, very much looking forward to getting you through our doors. I have 10 very excited form tutors who can't wait to work with you. I am absolutely confident that when you join us in September, you will make a raft of new and lifelong friends that will remain with you. We've got lots of fun activities planned for you, all sorts of activities that you can get involved with during the school day and after school as well. I work very closely with Mrs. Wright, Mr. Bamborough, and all your form tutors, and we're always here for you. Please don't worry. Please don't worry. We are used to having lots of Year 6s coming through the doors, feeling a little bit nervous and anxious about what big school brings. Please be confident that we will look after you, and I'm talking to your parents as well. We'll look after you and do our very best to make sure that you have an excellent experience with us when you start in September. So until then, take care of yourselves, make sure you have a really good rest this summer holiday, and we look forward to seeing you very soon.